是收到了来自纽约市长白思豪办公室的一封邮件呀，他们说他们将要取消在80号中央街建一座新监狱、新社区监狱的这个方案啊。他们的邮件里面是这样写的，他们说认为关闭雷克岛监狱，然后建立社区监狱是一件非常重要的事情，但是他们觉得在80号中央街新做一间监狱呢，这个成本太高了。而他们与社区交谈以及听从了社区的意见之后呢，他们也觉得在80号监狱的这个计划确实成本太高，而且呢他们觉得把这个监狱留在白街其实是一个不错的选择。而这个可以说啊，是我们社区，特别是华埠社区，经过这么长时间几个月时间的这个抗争啊，是终于取得了最后的胜利。而一直致力于进行这场抗争的这些华埠社区的这些居民呢，在听到了这个消息之后都是一个什么样的心情，我们现在就去跟他们聊一聊。那我们现在要去的呢，就是位于物街上的这个美东联城公所。这美东联城公所呢，在刚开始的时候啊，当这个华埠社区监狱要建立的时候，这个消息放出来的时候呢，这个北东联城公所啊是十分的反对这个监狱。而当时我们也是在第一时间呢采访了美东联城公所的这个主席黄达良，而他呢也是非常义愤填膺。而之后呢，这个美东联城公所呀也是组织了各种各样的，比方说签抗议书，然后记者会，然后举行游行抗议这样子的活动，可以说是站在了这个反对华埠社区监狱的这个第一线。而今天呢，这个消息出来之后啊，我也是想第一时间的去采访一下，再回访一下这个美东联城公所的主席黄达良，然后我们也想听一听他对这件事情是一个什么样子的看法，而这件事情得到了今天这样子的结果，他是不是十分的满意。这就是美东联城公所了。
Come on, this word Coke, smaller and safer.
So you think there's no
borrow base?
So you think there's no difference between setting up a new jail at AT Center Street and
of course there's no difference.
And expand Y Street Jail? There's no difference.
No difference. Absolutely no difference. And also,We are strongly, as community leaders,we are strongly opposing this, so what they call new idea or they abandoned the idea, 80 Center Street. I don't think this is a new idea. I would say, I appreciate it. Transparency. 公平公正公开。That's what I believe. But you know, so far, of course, I believe the message that you have. But you know, we still have to wait the information that go out and let the community digest what's going on, what is the intention that City Hall wants. Why has to be in Chinatown in this area?
So what exactly do you want?
We don't want any jailhouse.We don't want it to be a prison.
What about the existing Y Street jail?
But still, we have free jailhouse already. No, we don't need that. I'm not mentally prepared. I apologize.
It's a surprise.
It is.
It is, right?
Maybe I can't go to sleep tonight.
Oh my God.
No, I'm serious. I'm seeking for ideas. What's going on next?
But at least this time, our message is heard.
It is. It is.
It's different than last time.
No
than
different.
20 something years ago.
No.
Okay, we'd love to hear from you after you fully digest this news.
Oh, absolutely.
Thank you so much. 我们今天联城公所遇到了这个第三社区委员会的委员陈嘉玲，就于华埠监狱取消的这件事情，我们也看听一听他是怎么想的。So, Carlin, when you heard this news, what's your reaction?
It's a victory for Chinatown in a manner of saying, okay, I have not seen you. I'll remain optimistically.Cautious until I see the plans of what they have for 125 White Street. Because I don't know if they're going to tear that building down, but I think it's better for the community if they just renovate it from the inside. I still oppose the plan to close Rikers. I don't see a need to close it. I think we can achieve the same prison reform goals by building two new facilities on Rikers Island and taking the rest of the island down and turning it into a park.
But are you happy with the result that they're going to stay at the White Street Detention House?
Yes, I am happy about that part of it, okay, because, you know, it spares Chinatown the construction and you know the asbestos problems. Mm-hmm. Right.
Okay. Good. Thank you so much. Hmm. And congratulations on the semi-victory.
Yeah, it's a semi-victory, but I was actually planning a citywide rally for March. Sometimes demonstrating helps.
我们现在要去的呢是这个纽约中华公所，然后这个中华公所啊也是一直在反对这个华埠的社区监狱。
我们10月26号做了最后一个节目嘛，对不对？
嗯哼。
要本来是10月29号有新的消息嘛。
嗯哼。
我也11月31号晚上就跑了，结果回来也没有消息，结果刚刚一个月，今天听到消息了，所以我还是要看看他们怎么反应，我才能去做。
那您现在心情如何？你说一下你自己的 personal feeling。
Personal 啊，不晓得是好事还是坏事，记住来。
啊，为什么呢？
为什么不晓得他是不是在这个外事在做在建？这个也是我们反对的嘛，所以我现在还不要 comment。
你们现在看到这个大楼呢，就是 Chatham Tower， 而它与80号中央街呢，真的只是一街之隔。我们现在就去问一下这里的居民对这个消息是一个什么样子的看法。Excuse me, ma'am. Hi. We're reporters from Sinovision. Do you live in this building? So I have a question. So are you familiar with the 80 Sandor Street jail?
Yes, my husband's actually been quoted in the paper, Stephen Freed.
Okay.
He's better. He's one of the people who's active in the building.
Okay. So do you know about the most recent news that they're going to cancel this project?
No.
Yes.
Oh, was that today?
Yeah, this is today.
Oh, that's great.
Yes.
Oh, my God, that's great. That's really good.
Yeah.
That's great. I've been to all the meetings and the shouting and the screaming and...I mean, it was basically illegal anyway what they were doing. So it's great. That's really great news.
Okay, spread the good news. Bye. 所以我们刚才也是跟这个Chatham Tower 里面的住户有聊到这件事情啊。她跟我说，她的丈夫和他们一家呢，其实都在一直在反对这个事情。而且她的丈夫也是作为这个社区代表啊，参加过这个之前的公听会。而他今天呢，刚刚我也告诉他的这个消息之后啊，他表示非常非常的开心，而他也会把这个消息呢传播给他们大楼里的其他的住户。这个社区监狱的事情啊，可以说到现在为止呢是稍微的告了一个段落，但是社区里面呢仍然有一些声音想要继续的争取其他的利益。就是之后这些事情会如何的发展呢，我们也会继续的跟踪。
就是我们在华人可以讲在彼得亮事情第二次的胜利，我们为自己鼓掌好吗？
我们今天非常高兴市政府市长会做出这个决定，也是听到我们社区的声音，华人的那个抗议啊，他改变了他的做法，但是在125号这边还要扩展的话，我们还是觉得他还是对我们社区不安全。